Hello there, welcome to our channel. Login helps again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your VPN from your desktop. And now, without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. For me, it will be Google Chrome, as you can see. And on the search bar, first you need to know which VPN are you using. If it's the Nord, you will be needing to go to Nord VPN's official website, but for me, I'll be going to the CyberGhost. It's the VPN I prefer because it's easy to use, and let's go to it. And now, to log into your VPN, first go to its website like this .com and hit enter, or you can just simply search your VPN over Google like this. And if it's anything else than the CyberGhost itself, the login page for that VPN will be displayed on the first result. Click on that, and both will open the same page. Let's close one of these, and you can see the My Account option over here in the top right corner of your desktop. Click there, and you can enter your username or email over here and enter your password, and click here to log in into your CyberGhost or your VPN. And it's pretty much basically same for every VPN. This is how you log into your VPN. And if you have not already signed up for CyberGhost, click here to sign up for CyberGhost. It's very awesome. I recommend it to you. And if you want to recover the details of your CyberGhost, you can click over here to recover them. And there, guys, logging into your VPN is easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.